Okay, so today we're making French toast, not a breakfast with us. In this bowl I have 3 eggs, well beaten. So now I'm gonna add my milk. I'm gonna add about about 5 ounces of milk. 5 ounces of milk. My egg. Let's put this in the sink. 5 ounces of milk and 2 eggs. Well, I'm gonna spice it up a bit. Not too many. A splash of another man. Some ground cinnamon. Some mixed essence. About a cupful. Some vanilla extract. Over the mix. There's a bit of salt. Not too much salt, there's a dash of salt. Today I'm using this kind of bread. It's a bit of a sweet bread. So for the French brioche, I think it's in here. For French toast, and I'm using some French bread. I'm doing 2 slices for my son. 1, 2. So I'll mix it around, soak it. Yep, getting all that flavor. Okay, let it sit for about a couple seconds. Normally it's good to sit for about a good 10 minutes, but this morning I started off a bit late. Put some holes in the bread to soak up the juice. Trying to get my fryer started. Yeah, moving around the bread, absorb as much liquid as possible. All that is falling apart. Put some butter in my pan. Butter on my pan. ready for the pot. I got to heat it. I'm gonna put it in the fire. I wish y'all could smell it. It smells lovely. Yeah, that sizzle. Alright, time to put the first one in. Lovely, look at it.
Just look at that. That's what I love.
Okay, let's try and do a first flip. Don't want it to stick. Ooh, lovely. 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 Look at that. Lovely.
Putting two more slices
of wheat bread. Oh, she's coming along lovely.
Don't want this stick.
It's gotta be some masterpiece. That's good. That's the color I'm looking for, people. Nice golden brown color. That's right, beautiful.
That's the color.
That's the color I'm looking for, folks. Nice golden brown. I think it's gonna go under. Look at that, lovely. Look at that. Look at that. One more rest of the way here. Get some syrup. Look at the syrup on top. And that's it. Wonderful breakfast. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.